Well, Australia can proudly lay claim to having given the world a whole host of talented names in pop music, but when it comes to male solo pop stars specifically, we've perhaps never produced as big a star globally as 25-year-old Troye Sivan. Now, his songs have been streamed more than 8 billion times, and now he's got a whole swag of newies for us to enjoy. I had the pleasure of catching up with Troye, who's back home at the moment in lockdown in Melbourne. Troye, it is terrific to see you. You're looking great. How are you doing?
Thank you very much. I'm doing really well, thank you. Yeah, all things considered, I'm feeling really good today.
So much has happened for you in just a relatively short space of time. It was 5 years ago that I had the pleasure of meeting you for the first time. Nice to meet you at long last. How are you doing?
Thanks, yeah, nice to meet you too. I've been watching you since I was like a little kid, so.
Since you were naught, probably.
Yeah, I think so.
It was 4 years ago that you came into this very studio. Do you remember all the screaming fans outside? And
yeah, I do remember.
That was a big deal.
It was a big deal. It was a really fun day. What if you ran away?
What if we left today? That seems like quite a long time ago when I think of how much you've done and what you've achieved since then.
Oh, well, thank you. Yeah, I mean, it's been pretty crazy. I think this is the first time in a long time that I've had, you know, a second to kind of get bored and really take stock of everything that's happened and just how kind of like crazy my life has become and how lucky I am and how much I'm like excited to get back to it as soon as possible.
Troye Sivan, everybody, come on! 8 billion streams, billion. You've had more streams than there are people on the planet. I mean, that's amazing. How does that figure with you?
Well, I think I'm like, you know, it's a similar response to the one that you're having now, where it's just like, kind of makes you a bit speechless and you don't really know what to say or do because...
It's a lot.
Yeah, it's hard. I really do believe that it's like impossible for your brain to comprehend. Guess I might understand it
if you don't listen to me. In a Dream is the new EP.
With this EP, it was really just a matter of like survival. And I think I've really come to lean on songwriting as a way for me to sort of sort out all of the thoughts and feelings in my head.
I love Easy. You directed the video yourself.
It was kind of out of necessity because it was the gap between like ISO 1 and ISO 2 in Melbourne. It was my first time like directing a crew and probably the most nervous I've been for anything in a long time because I still feel like a kid in a lot of ways. And so to have all of these like adults on set waiting for me to tell them what to do felt a little scary, but I'm really proud of the results. So yeah, it was all good.
Play the part. Show them it's working. You're getting better.
Acting, I loved you in Boy Erased. You were fantastic in that. Any more?
Yes, so I was filming my first lead role in an American feature before COVID. And so we got like 3 weeks into a 5 or 6 week shoot. And so I've got to go back to Atlanta to finish the film as soon as I can, basically. It's pretty scary to take on something like that, but I don't know, I'm excited about the challenge and I really enjoyed filming while we were doing it, so I'm excited to go back and finish it.
You'll be terrific, as you are at everything else you do. Troye, it's lovely to chat to you. Good luck with everything. It's nice to see you've still got your feet on the ground. Looks like you've got everything on the ground, pretty much.
Yeah, I'm sitting on the ground. I wish I had the chair in my bedroom, but I don't, so yeah. Thanks, though.